my god! Oh my god! Russian!
Bonnie, we have to go.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean for this to happen.
Oh my gosh. The Russian.
Clementine.
Lee. What the hell?
Where am I?
It's just a bad dream, sweet pea.
What the hell? Nuh-uh.
What was it about? Duck?
He's bit.
We don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a cold.
No, he's bit.
His mom's a doctor. Maybe she can help him.
It's not like a cold.
No, it's probably not.
I feel bad.
Why?
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
Oh, that's okay, honey. You didn't mean it.
I'm confused. I'm so confused right now.
Lee?
Hmm?
Why did Lily do that to Carly?
I don't know. She was sad, Clem. That can make people angry sometimes.
Because of her dad?
Yeah.
Clem, oh my gosh.
People don't always make sense.
How come?
Because bad things happen to everyone. And it's hard to keep being yourself after they do. What do you think? Should we have left her behind?
Yes.
Maybe. She's kind of crazy.
I don't know. She wouldn't make it very long out there alone.
Exactly. That's the point!
I don't know if we did the right thing.
How can you tell?
Well, it's not like math, Clem. Sometimes there just isn't the right answer.
I hate math.
Me too, sweet pea. But part of growing up is doing what's best for the people you care about. Even if sometimes that means hurting someone else.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy.
Poor Lee.
I'm scared, Lee.
What can I tell you to make it better?
That you won't leave me.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. I promise. Everything's gonna be all right. Let's try to get some sleep.
Okay, Lee.
Am I gonna wake up now? I'm waiting for it. Yep, I knew it.
On the left! Slow down!
Shut up!
She's awake.
Ow! I really hurt.
Oh.
Hey, you. Clem. Oh, thank God.
You passed out from the shock.
What happened?
That piece of shit Rusky shot you.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm. How do you feel?
It hurts.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through. It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian. But Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
I can't believe they did that.
I don't think they knew what they were doing, except trying to get away.
Yeah, well, they're gone now. Good fucking riddance.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
We head south, back to House.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
I think Bonnie said there was more formula back there. And we actually know where it is.
We should go back to House.
Now, Clem?
It's our best chance.
I get it, just ganging up on Kenny now. Good.
Kenny, come on.
No, I see how this is gonna go. She's filling your head with bullshit.
She can think for herself, Kenny.
So let her, Jane.
Look, even if there is someplace up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to House in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from my cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy, with my little eye, an asshole. Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You wanna die out here?
Better than waiting to die next to you.
Don't touch her, Kenny.
I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
You shut your fucking mouth. I am done playing games with you, Jane.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody cares about you. And you don't care about nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole trying to save a bunch of dead people.
Watch the road.
I am, goddammit. You listen to me. You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
Jesus, oh my God! I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita died, Kenny? Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman!
This is crazy.
Someone here is crazy, but it ain't me. You know about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't true.
Mike? Bonnie? Sarita?
Fucking liar, that ain't true!
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family!
Fuck you!
You fucking piece of shit!
Go to hell, you son of a bitch!
Jesus!
And smash. Yep, I knew it.
You okay?
I'm fine.
How's AJ?
He's fine.
You sure?
Yes.
Clem, you alright?
Yeah.
Just shot the
Kenny,
shoulder.
I'm...
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We're running on fumes. Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer. Anything happens, I'll try to meet you there. All right?
If you're going, go now.
Kenny.
All right. Whatever.
Fucking asshole. God! I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem. I tried, but I just can't.
You're both losing it.
Clem, everyone's like that around him. You know that.
I'm gonna run him over.
Clem, we could leave. Right now.
Are you serious? What about AJ?
Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem. Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life?
Oh my God.
It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck!
Get us out of here!
I don't know how to
to drive.
See that pedal on the floor? Step on it. Don't just sit there.
Whoa.
Jesus.
That worked.
Get out of there. The door is stuck. Shit. Shit. There are more of them. Move. Clem.
Hello?
Clem, hurry.
God.
Get out. Hurry.
Waiting for a cutscene or something, and there wasn't one.
Jane.
It's white out.
Jane, wait.
Oh, crap.
Jane!
Listen for the baby. Jeez, man. This game. Sure went south. Forget the snow crap. Can't barely see anything. Oh my word. Where am I even going? Oh, this way? Can't see a thing. It's so frickin' white out here. Boom! Get wrecked. I hear him. Where's he at? I hear a lot of zombies, actually. Ooh! Get up, get up, get up, get up. Hot dog. Where am I going? There's a building. Get in. Oh, it's not a building. It might be just one of those picnic tables. Overhangs. Yeah, that's what it is. Oh, it's a playground. It's a park. That's what it is. Rest stop. Yeah, get in there. Hustle now. Get in!
Jane?
There's Kenny.
Kenny!
You all right?
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's the kid?
He's with her.
You left him with her? Jane?
There she is.
Wait.
Oh, thank Christ. Jane, you okay? Where's the kid? Jane, where is he?
Oh my God.
She hit him.
He's...
She hit him. She had to have.
What are you saying? No. No!
No. Not again. Not again.
Clem, look at me. No matter what happens, just stay out of it. Okay? Just trust me, Clem.
Stay out of what?
You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
Yep, here he comes. Ah, I didn't get to say anything.
Get out of my way.
Kenny?
How could you kill a fucking child?
I didn't kill him. It was an accident, Kenny. I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up!
Kenny, let her talk.
I'm done talking, Clem.
Clem, stay back. Don't you come near me, you son of a bitch.
Kenny! Get the fuck off!
Fuck you!
Oh my gosh.
Stop! Let... Jane! Asshole!
Fuck you, dare! Kenny. Shot him.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
Clem. You made the right choice. I let you down. I let everyone down.
Why did you make me do this?
I'm sorry, Clementine. We almost made it. We were close, weren't we? I thought I wanted this. Asked for it so many times. Now that it's happening, I'm scared.
It's okay, Kenny. You're going to see Kutch and Duck. You're going to see them again.
Oh, you're always good for a smile.
Told you. I knew it. She hit him.
Oh my god, AJ! Alive.
I understand if you're upset. AJ was never in any danger. I was just going to try to talk you into coming with me. I just thought if you saw Kenny like that, you'd know we'd have to leave him. Look, Clem, I'm sorry.
I can't believe he's alive.
He's safe, Clem. It was a stupid plan. I should never have lied to you. But I thought it was the only way you'd see.
Oh my god! Kenny,
you have to forgive me. Please. We can just leave all this behind us. Please. I did it for you, Clem.
I forgive you, Jane.
It had to be done. He was pulling the whole team down.
Thank you, Clem.
You were right about Kenny.
Mm-hmm.
All along. You knew what he was gonna do.
It's over now, Clem. Let's just put all this behind us.
Oh my gosh, now it's only three people. Well, two people and a baby, but it's Jane, Clem, and AJ. Wow. Nine days later, oh boy.
Can't see much from here. Come on.
It's Carver, I think. Yeah.
I don't know how you were able to watch that.
I've seen worse.
Here's the food. Clem, this formula. Bonnie was right.
Yay, we got formula for the baby.
The greenhouse is in good shape. You know, maybe we should stay here a while. See how it goes.
Just stay behind me.
Clem. Come on. They don't look armed.
This your place?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is.
Really?
Yeah? Why?
We need help.
My boy, he ain't doing so good.
What's wrong with him?
Look, don't worry. He ain't bit. Just hungry. We've been walking for weeks. Ran out of food a couple days back.
Well, let him in.
That's your kid?
No.
Where you girls been?
That's a long story, buddy.
Why do you care?
Whoa, I didn't mean nothing by it.
Everywhere. All over.
You, been up north?
Yeah.
Yeah, us too.
Keep your eye on him.
This place needs a lot of work.
Yeah?
Yeah, we could help you.
There's not that much food left.
Please. We won't make it another night out here.
Let him in.
Look, I know you don't know us, and I know a lot of people out here say a lot of things, but I'm asking you, as a father, please, don't turn us away.
I don't know, Clem. It could be anybody. Do we really want to go through this again?
Please,
Come in. Thank you. Around the side.
You sure about this? This place is a mess. And I don't know how long that food will last.
Maybe we can start something here, Jane. It's not much. But we'll make it better.
See? See? That's my plan, man.
Just keep your eyes on him. We'll be fine.
My name's Patricia.
Jane.
Thank you, Jane.
Don't mention it.
Thank you so much.
See?
Of course.
They were good people. Told you. It's fine. Leave it. Let him carry it.
Cool hat.
Thanks.
Yeah, thanks.
Dun dun dun! Yeah, oh, it's so good. So good. So good. Kenny's out of here. Oh my goodness. Ugh. So good. To the baby, of course. Went to help Luke, yeah. Asked to leave with Mike. I didn't. Yeah, 8 didn't ask to leave with Mike. No. Shot Kenny, of course. In the end, you are... Who are you with? In the end, you and 21.4% of players are with Jane and the family. Of course. Jane's got it going on. Kenny was losing it. He was losing it. We all know that he was. Oh my gosh.